Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another reaction video. Today we'll be reacting to Guns N' Roses, November Rain. Now, this is a band that I reacted to last month, and it's really recent that I've checked them out. And I dig the energy of our lead singer here, who's just running around, you know, from the live performance that I did see. It was interesting, to say the least. Nonetheless, we have Guns N' Roses, November Rain. Now, we have the music video here that I will be checking out. And luckily it comes with the lyrics and, you know, everything. So yeah, the reason why I don't really check out music videos is because it usually gets blocked, you know, and there's hardly a workaround when it comes to music videos, unless I blur the video or outright cut sections of it, which just ruins the entire song. So that's basically like a waste of time. But if it does happen here and it does get blocked, I will blur the video, you know, we'll find a workaround, you know. So yeah, anyway, if you guys do enjoy the video, please do leave a like, subscribe. As always, we're going into this blind, so I don't really know what to expect. You guys did tell me to check out the music video because it's important, you know, for this song. So yeah, let us get on with it. And we both know hearts can change. And it's hard to hold a candle in the cold November rain. We've been through this such a long, long time, just trying to kill the pain. Everybody needs some time on their own. Oh, don't you know you Oh my word. This is a really beautiful song. I feel as if he wrote this for his wife, you know. This song, it has layers to it, you know, in the beginning, that uncertain feeling of love. It's like when you first fall in love, you know, you're uncertain about the other person. You don't know what they're thinking, you know, what their motive really is. The reason why I say motive is because the world we live in, people will use you, you know, people will use you to the advantage, and unfortunately that is the world we live in, you know. People are like that, you know, like humans are very dangerous creatures, you know. And that first feeling of uncertainty and letting your partner know about it, you know, and it building up and becoming stronger to a point where you feel comfortable, you know. And nothing lasts forever, like he said. Nothing lasts forever, which is the truth, you know. Nothing in this world is forever. Love is not forever. At some point, it dies, you know. Either with you, as in, you know, staying a couple for the rest of your life and then both of you dying, which is the best kind of way, or naturally just dying off, you know, where either one just doesn't feel it anymore. The song encaps that feeling of being in a relationship, you know, and it building up to marriage, to a point where the two of you are set, you know, on staying with each other for the long run. Beautiful lyrics and executed well. Let's listen to more. Oh my, what? Ah. Beautiful song. The ending there, where she died, this ties into what I was saying before, you know, it's either love dies off, you know, between the two of you, or one of you just don't feel the same way anymore, or it dies with you, you know, where you take it to the grave. And I would think that's the best kind of, you know, way, loving each other till the end. But nonetheless, feelings change, people change, and nothing lasts forever. Just like that ending scene, life is not forever, you know. We don't know when our time is gonna come or what's gonna happen next, be it if you're like them, you know, you've got fame, fortune, nothing will last forever. I think the song teaches us that you should love with all your heart, you know, give with all your heart, like love each day like it's your last. And I know that it's hard to do so. It's easy to say, you know, love each day like it's your last, but it's hard to actually execute doing so, because there's always that feeling of you knowing that it's not, but at the same time not knowing that it's not, which makes you lazy, you know, which makes you feel like you don't want to, you know, laziness. And we all are guilty of this, including myself. Nonetheless, the song really makes me think, you know, it brings up a lot of thoughts about life and love in general. If you guys did enjoy the video, please do leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next one.